It's a record.
Yeah, start is a. You can't see it, but go.
No, now it's gone.
Okay, you can record it now.
Mark the area to be excised before you commence your incision. Remove the marks as these will absorb your laser energy and you do not want that. Make sure that the area is well anesthetized using a topical anesthetic. This is usually more than adequate. Set your laser at 1.4 peak power, giving you a 9.93 resultant average power with a pulse interval of 10 milliseconds and a pulse. Ensure that your tips and a pulse length of 20 milliseconds. Ensure that your tip is well initiated and start at the tip of the tooth and work your way in sweeping motions of about 2 millimeters wide and gently start to excise the tissue. Continue till you actually touch the tooth and then carry on along the circumference of the margin of the tissue to be excised. Use a tissue forceps to lift up the tissue and finish the margin using quick sweeping motions.
Okay, because you're moving the whole. Okay, wet cotton bud.
Yeah.
Or.
Irrigate the area well with water, that's the best thing to say.
This sterile water. Doesn't matter. It's sort of everything.
Using copious amounts of water, either on a cotton bud or a 2x2 ball. The procedure is now complete and the tooth is ready to have a bracket bonded on.
Okay, just one. There's a little bit of bleeding. I'm just going to cauterize that. That spot. Okay.
There's a small area that is bleeding, and this is cauterized just using your fiber in a defocused mode.
Remove this loose tag. Okay, go to the memory stick. Okay, here we are. Right, Graham, just look up. I know you can't see anything in there. Now, did you have any problems? Was that okay?
Yeah.
Okay, did you get any pain or warmth or anything at all?
No.
Okay, when you touch it now, is there any sensation of any stinging or anything at all on the tooth?
No.
Okay. Quite happy with that? Okay, fine. Thank you. You've done a good job.